Sunday Funday, and a good one for you here as the Vegas Golden Knights look to pick up another 2 points and win four in a row.
He'll gain the red line and wire it in. Puck around to Pettersson. And now Paul Stastny filters it up ahead of Mark Stone. Goldobin takes it away, and Pettersson robbed by Fleury. Fleury had to make a big first save of the game for a new player with a new team, but he has done everything he had hoped he would do. Here's Stastny with a redirect, and Markstrom kicked it out. Pacioretty fed it down low, and Stastny got a piece of it. Merrill out high, thought about shooting it, moves it across to Miller. Rink wide to Merrill again. Peary out high, shot, save Markstrom. And the rebound clocked down by Hutton, and Markstrom will cover it.
Well, great shift from this line.
Kicks across, Hutton shot, deflected, and Fleury got a piece of that to put it up over the crossbar. Tanner Pearson throwing it on net, and a save made by Fleury. Goldobin, shot, save Fleury again.
The rebound comes out to Goldobin, and a good chance.
He'll curl to the corner, feeding it across to Smith, who had just hopped on the ice, just out of his reach. Elmar down low, a little backhand, save Markstrom. And he'll freeze it with the glove.
Riley Smith just sent down the blow. There's Elmar with a little spin backhand move right to the short side.
Driving around to Pacioretty. Stastny up ahead to Schmidt. Busting down the wing, slams the brakes on. Pacioretty drives, score! Max Pacioretty from Nate Schmidt. His team leading 21st, and it's 1-0 Golden Knights.
For the puck, and that's a blast to the top corner. Pacioretty's 21st. Look at the flex on the stick.
Reeves in deep, Carpenter there too. Backhands it out in front, and it's played away out of the crease. Theodore's wrist shot, blocked. Carpenter chip, scores! Ryan Carpenter from down low, and the Golden Knights grab a 2-0 lead in the second period.
And Travis Green calls for the challenge, a goaltender interference. Markstrom's stick gets caught in Delmar's skate. He is outside the crease.
After a further review, the ruling on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Viega will funnel it down to the corner. Kicks it in the middle of the ice. Stastny on the redirect. Here come the Golden Knights. Stone, Pacioretty, Merrill. Pacioretty looking down to Merrill. Save Markstrom. And the rebound went right by Stone.
He's going to drive that middle lane again. That opens the seam pass to Merrill. Quick shot by him, and the rebound just past Mark Stone. The forechecks took too much for the Canucks. Point shots, traffic at the net.
Marchessault with a loose puck. Now Smith wide open and he scores! Set up by William Karlsson. And Riley Smith with number 13 has made it 3-0.
A little bit of a bounce on this, but win a battle. Jonathan Marchessault, that allows Karlsson just to pick it up. And he finds Riley Smith on the back door. He elevates it over top of Markstrom.
Power play goal in back-to-back game since the third week of January. Nate Schmidt walks it down a little bit, lays it across to Max Pacioretty. He feeds it in the middle, and Tuck tipped it off the post.
A little shot pass, and it was actually Tuck who got a stick on it. Two real good passes by Max Pacioretty off that half wall.
At center ice, big steal by Stone to Stastny as he poked it away from Spooner. McNabb, right back they come, into the middle of backhand, and a save, Markstrom. And he will hold on, but the barrage continues for the Golden Knights.
Well, it'll be the first time all season Mark Stone has won four games.
Exactly. Golden Knights, 3-0 winners over the Canucks, and it's back-to-back shutouts for Marc-Andre Fleury. 168 minutes and 47 seconds of shutout hockey as he pitches his league-leading 8th shutout of the season.
Well, it's finally nice to say the word shutout, and that's exactly what Fleury gets for the second game in a row.